The following is a Mac-only tip for Photoshop and is a bit of a hack. Here's the mouse pointer, a little harder to find now. The Apple icon, System Preferences, Accessibility, Display, Cursor. And make sure Shake Mouse Pointer to Locate is turned on. Back into Photoshop. Let's shake that mouse, and there you are. This also works with other tools. Let's switch to the brush tool and give it a shake. I hope that helps. Catch you later.